Dragii mei, sunt într-o ipostază inedită de această dată la cea de-a 10-a ediție a festivalului Cântecul de Dragoste de-a lungul Dunării. Trofeul a fost obținut de reprezentantele Serbiei. Așadar, le voi întreba în limba engleză ce reprezintă pentru ele acest premiu și cum li s-a părut lor orașul Brăila. Hello. It is the first time when you came here in Romania at the festival?
Yes, it is the first time. And it's the first time actually we met like a group, just the four of us.
How about this huge prize in this evening?
We didn't expect any prizes, to be honest. We were very excited when there was just six of competitors left for prizes, and we didn't expect literally anything, and we won a trophy, and we are very, very happy and excited, and I don't even know what to say.
You just get off on the scene, you just sing your beautiful songs. They represent a certain area from Serbia?
Yes, it represents central Serbia, Šumadija, and we sang two songs from there. And we also wearing their costume from central Serbia.
Beautiful, very beautiful, gorgeous costume. I will ask you, what is your name?
My name is Milica Radić.
And Jelena Anđelković. Jovana Barać.
Danica Krstić.
Do you study music?
We all study at the Faculty of Music in Belgrade on ethnomusicology.
And you will continue to sing folkloric music?
Yes, of course, yes.
How about your ages?
I'm 20 years old.
21.
22.
21.
And you are a group since?
We are a group since actually this year, and we owe all of this to our professor Sanja Ranković, we must say that, and we will continue to sing like this group and probably, well, actually maybe include some more members in our group, we'll see.
Did you like this town, Brăila? Did you like the Romanian music? Folkloric music?
Yes, we like the Romanian music, the Bulgarian, the Moldav music, all of it. It's great, and we like Romania also. We would love to come again sometimes.
We expect you here in Romania every year if you can. And congratulations for you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.